I see two when it's sitting there, I won't hear them.
Rightio, the next class to go in the Ashburton Trust, and start that again. The next class to go in the Lion Foundation and Braided Rivers Community Trust at Ring 1 is Class 23. That's the Evo Events Horse Grand Prix Series in conjunction with Catalyst Performance Agronomy. Height today for this is 1.40 to 1.50. This is run under the same article as our previous Grand Prix. This is in Article 273.3.3.1. That means there will be two rounds against the clock. Our local sponsor for this is a Catalyst Performance Agronomy. Every day they work closely with farmers and farm managers to grow crops that deliver great commercial results. They're side by side with them in the field delivering tailored agronomy advice on the correct seed variety, planting methods, fertilizers and chemical controls. They're situated at Bryant Street, Ashburton. So Catalyst Performance Agronomy, formerly Wholesale Seeds.
Just be mindful of whether the time I can see the antenna, which it can, I think.
And our national series sponsor is Evo Events. Evo provides a fully integrated event management software solution for event organisers with a special focus on equestrian sport of all kinds. Over the past 11 years, the business has constantly changed and grown to meet their customers' evolving needs. With service and innovation at the heart of everything they do, this family-owned business has grown to become one of the most widely used solutions in New Zealand for the equestrian community. Evo Events appreciate the support of event organisers and competitors, and the sponsorship is their way of saying thanks. So thank you very much to Evo Events, our national series sponsor for the Horse Grand Prix.
Since 2007, we've evolved from being a product supplier to building a reputation for exceptional agronomy. While Wholesale Seeds will remain a go-to seed, chemical and fertiliser supplier, customers like yourself continue to require more specialised advice and hands-on services. So, we're giving our agronomy offering its own brand. Introducing Catalyst Performance Agronomy. Apart from the new name, we're confident you'll find much about us the same. The same team of technically astute agronomists. The same innovative growing programs, seed, agrochemical and fertilizer inputs, tailored every season. Still, with an ongoing commitment to innovative advice, grounded in science and best practice to help you make the most from your land. We're looking forward to helping you grow extraordinary outcomes.
classes, darling.
Right, yeah, we're ready for the first competitor in class 23. That's the Evo Events Horse Grand Prix Series in conjunction with Catalyst Performance Agronomy. Running order is C Coral, Flying Dutchman DHU, LC Samson, Whimsical WDS, and Grandeur. Alright, Angus Taylor is in the ring and ready and raring to go on Sea Coral. Right, 12 faults there for Angus Taylor and Steve Clayton. Time of 81.31. Time allowed is 87 seconds. Now we have Lucinda Askin and the Flying Dutchman, DHU. Lucy coming from the Ashburton area, down in Neerland, just north of the Rangitata.
Is it Alex? Just the four faults,
or 83.05 four faults.
Just the four faults there within the time for Lucy Askin and Flying Dutchman, DHU. Next to go is Nicole White and Elsie Sampson. That is a clear round for Nicole White and Elsie Sampson. And now we're on to our last competitor in the first round. This is Olivia Robertson and Grandier.
set, so they'll be putting it at jump 14.
Maybe holds the for Olivia Robinson and Grandier.
Well,
we're into the second round, running order for that will be Angus Taylor with Seafold, Olivia Robinson with Grandier, Lucinda Askin with Flying Dutchman DHU, and last to go will be Nicole White and Elsie Sampson.
Yep.
Nicole sitting on zero faults.
That's what, yeah, I don't remember what that's supposed to be.
Rightio, we have our first competitor in the second round of the Evo Events Horse Grand Prix Series in conjunction with Catalyst Performance Economy, ready to go. This is Angus Taylor and C. Cole.
Well, I'm not going to click it now until I've done the triple, but...
So, four faults there for Gus Taylor. Time on 59.11. Total 16 over both rounds. On course, Olivia Robertson and Grandier. Around that time of 59.48, so just the old 8 faults to carry through from the first round. Now we have Lucy Askin and Flying Dutchman DHU. 4 faults from the first round. Lucy the Assassin Aston putting the pressure on our final competitor, Nicole White and Elsie Sampson. It was just the four folds to carry through from the first round, in exactly the same time as Angus Taylor, 59.11. Now, on the course, Nicole White and Elsie Sampson. Currently on zero folds. Right, last rail down there, but the time is quick enough, 58.68. We have a winner, Nicole White and Elsie Sampson. We'll confirm results very shortly.
Alright,
the confirmed results of Class 23, the Evo Events Horse Grand Prix Series, in conjunction with Catalyst Performance Agronomy. First has gone to Nicole White and Elsie Sampson. Second, Lucinda Askin and Flying Dutchman DHU. Third, Olivia Robertson and Grandia. And fourth going to Angus Alexander Taylor and Sea Coral.
You happy now?
So congratulations to our winner and place getters in the Evo Events Horse Grand Prix Series in conjunction with Catalyst Performance Agronomy. Leading them out is Nicole White and Elsie Sampson, followed by Lucy Askin and Flying Dutchman DHU, Livia Robertson and Grandier, and Angus Taylor with Sea Coral.